Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. I hope you are all doing well, inshaAllah ta'ala. Alhamdulillah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has chosen you and I out of 7 billion people in this world to tread the path of La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us such a beautiful gift, a gift where Allah gave to our messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the meeting in the heavens, a gift where if we perform it well, all our other deeds will be perfect. A gift which differentiates us between the rest of the world. A gift that will open the keys of Jannah, and that is our salah. That is our prayer. Prayer makes everything else perfect. So for this, alhamdulillah, by the grace of Allah, I'll be coming your way to present this topic, prayer makes perfect. And by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we'll be speaking about many different topics covering the whole sphere of salah. We'll be speaking about the iqamah, the adhan. We'll be speaking about how to perform the actual salah, the wajib of salah, the sunnah of salah. We'll be speaking about even how to walk to the masjid. We'll be speaking in great details. So brothers and sisters, do not miss this out. This will benefit me and will benefit you and the community altogether. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make this easy for us, and I wish to see you there. Wa jazakum Allahu khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.